Hi everyone, my name is Vivek and welcome to my YouTube channel. This is the first episode to create a responsive website using React and Design. It is one of the popular UI library built with the help of React.js. In this episode, I will show you a quick demo of what we will be building and I will also show you how to install React app using Create React App. By the end of this course, we will complete building this simple tech website. We will use some carousel component, some anchor links, grid system, cards component, accordion, form component, and so on. If you are interested to see a demo of this website at your end, or if you want to download this project from my GitHub account, then feel free to check the links in the description below. Now, let's get started. Before working on React and Design, we need to make sure two things are installed on our machine or not. These are Node.js and Create React App. If Node.js is not installed, then feel free to visit this website. Click on this link, download and install them. We have to make sure Node version is 8 or over. So to check them, you can open your command prompt, or if you are using Visual Studio Code, then click on View, Terminal, and then you can type Node -v. So currently I'm using version 10.16, so I'm good to proceed. Then we have to install Create React App globally. So open the website, click on Get Started, and then copy this command line. Press Enter if you want to install it on your machine. But I won't do it because it is already installed on my machine. Now, since we have Node.js and Create React App, let's create React application and install React and Design. To install React App, you have to follow this command line: npx create React App, and then your project folder. I will call it tech. Once done, you can hit the enter key. Then to go inside this project folder, you have to type cd space tech, and then to install React and Design, you can copy this command line and paste and enter. Now to run the project, you can type npm start. You can then copy this URL and paste it in your browser. And this is your sample React application. To make sure React and Design is working or not, we will add button component. So open your website, click on components, then click on button. I'm gonna use this primary button, so click on show code. So the first thing we have to do is import this button, so copy this code and then open your project folder, click on source, click on app.js, and then you can import your button over here. Then I can simply copy this button and paste it right after this header. Now let's check our site. scroll down and you should see a primary button over here. But at this moment we are missing this CSS. So again, click on the docs, scroll down, and then we have to copy this and design CSS. So copy this code, and then at the top you can import the CSS. Now check your site again, and this time you should see a button with a style. Great. This is the end of this section. In the next section, we will be working on the header. Feel free to comment below if you have any questions. Also, please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel to get more tutorials in the future. Thank you.